Okie dokie, here's your 60-second hot list from GMA today. Hit it.
Let's welcome our special guest, Senator Ted Cruz and his wife, Heidi. You heard Donald Trump say he could eliminate the national debt in just 8 years. You don't think that's possible?
Donald's calculator is missing a few keys. He's a fun entertainer. But Donald has no real solutions.
We've heard about the lighter side of Ted Cruz, Heidi, and something about impressions.
Ted has a great sense of humor. He loves to tell jokes.
Heidly ho, neighbor. Excellent.
Can you do a Donald Trump?
You know, I don't have a Donald impression.
New York thin crust or Chicago deep dish?
Actually, I'm a thin crust guy. And I will note, I am the only one of the Republican candidates who doesn't eat pizza with a knife and fork. There's only one way to eat it, and that is in your hands.
Joined now exclusively by Sharon Tate's sister, Deborah, who has spent much of her life campaigning against the release of Charles Manson or any of his followers.
No parole for ManSonFamily.com, a nationwide petition. These people are domestic terrorists, and we have to stop this before it happens.
And that's the GMA hot list from today. We'll see you in the morning on GMA.